We all waited and watched as San Francisco lifted in flames like a brilliant phoenix into the night sky. The fires crawled up Nob Hill and consumed the home of Philippa Everts. They consumed the home and all the artwork and papers and sketches of Sebastian Gable. The fires consumed mansions and tenements, brothels and castles. They consumed the palatial homes on Russian Hill and the side-by-sides of Telegraph Hill. We watched them all burn. It burned hot through the vile mean streets of the Barbary Coast, sending hundreds of miserable alleys to the heavens as a pillar of smoke. The fires burned through Market and destroyed the Grand Opera House where I had seen Caruso sing just 2 nights ago, and the Palace Hotel where he slept. Not even the rich and famous were immune to the flames. I stood next to David, our fingers entwined.
La morte.